Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the factors of the number 274, so let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this and you need to draw like this. Once you are done with that, what you need to do is you need to start with the lowest natural number, that is 1. Divide the number 274 by 1. If you do so, will you get the remainder as 0? The answer is yes. So because you'll get the remainder as 0, you can say 1 is the factor of 274. So 1 we can write it over here in the factor list. And with the help of this 1, we can find out another factor. How? 1 into what times is 274? 1 into 274 times. So 274 will also be the factor automatically. After 1, we'll check with 2. Now, is the number 274 completely divisible by 2? The answer is again yes, because 274 is an even number and all the even numbers can completely be divided by the number 2. So 2 is a factor, and 2 into what times? 2 into 1, 3, 7 times. Okay, so 2 is a factor and 1, 3, 7 will also be the factor. Now, one thing you need to see very carefully over here, that in the second row, in the last row, we have got a prime number in the form of 137. So whenever you spot a prime number in the second row, in the last row, your work is done then and there only. You don't need to check any further. And the set of factors for the number 274 will be 1, 2, 137 and 274. So this was all about factors of the number 274. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.